And even Mark Ruffalo, who plays the dad, has like the kind of high energy of Ryan Reynolds, but delivered through the filter of Mark Ruffalo, which I appreciated. There is a flying Superman punch that Mark Ruffalo throws and lands on Ryan Reynolds that was hilarious, that made me literally laugh out loud when it happened, because it is by far the most awkward Superman punch you will ever see.